Hey guys, today I'm going to play some Destiny 2 with Yayam. What are we doing, Yayam?
Report. Gonna do a mission.
Have you included Geordi?
Yeah.
Okay. So, let's see just what missions I've got. What are we gonna do yours? I've got one mission, we'll do yours first.
I was gonna say do mine, because
yeah,
then I'll help you with your I'll help you with your XP.
Yeah, man.
Because I do have another one to do as well, but I'll do that later.
Yeah. Remember,
so I've got two
anyway
to do.
So yeah, guys, I will be putting Yayan's YouTube channel in the description. He plays Destiny 2 and records it as well.
Yeah, problem is with me, I'm not much of a speaker.
Oh, yeah. I don't like speaking, but I've got a cold, but it'll be hard to speak. Sometimes I won't speak, sometimes I'm just getting into the game.
Yeah.
Good, it's you. I'm getting reports from Holiday's cruise about a night with a strange aura around it, playing merry hell with our schedule.
Let's go.
My friends know how to get her done, Sloan. Regular maintenance is the difference between a sparrow that races and a sparrow that rests. Sure,
where the hell are you going?
This rig isn't winning any races.
I'm waiting for you to jump over in case I knock you off the edge.
I can't wait to get one, man.
You can get there's an exotic one you can get.
It'll make the mission so easier, won't it? Like, they're quick.
Yeah.
Being Destiny 2, don't tech me. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Took out the knife, but I'm not sure it's dead. Some kind of magic allowed it to escape.
New hive spells. Just what we need. Get after it, you two.
This is just you need to shoot that wizard, because it ain't that, see the knight on the left? That's got a white shield over it.
Yeah, I'm trying.
That's not gonna go down until you... Yeah, it's not gonna go down until you shoot that wizard.
That one might have just killed them.
Yeah.
This gun's pretty sick. It's not good for thingy though. For crucibles. Kill them.
What do we have? Oh, for fuck's sake. Just wasted that. Didn't mean to use it.
Yeah, because I killed them, didn't I? Before you got you out. Oh, I hate to run when I'm like getting to like little what are you doing? Manage, where am I going? Where am I going? Over here.
Yeah.
I've been fighting Hive for, well, longer than I want to admit.
Yeah, where I gotta go.
This is some kind of ritual. They're losing on purpose.
I was about to run in that TV.
What? Throwing a hand of poker? Maybe. What's their goal, though? Why let this thing die over and over again?
Yeah, guys, I will be doing more videos with Yayam in the future. What's up, Yayam?
Is it alright if I can play music or not? Or is it...
Copyright.
Yeah.
Go for it. Doesn't matter. I'll just keep re-uploading it if you can keep it.
Alright. I've got those two wizards, I think. Yeah. Yeah, there's two.
You can barely hear you on this camera. I just checked the thing.
Hey?
I just checked the video recorder. I can't even barely hear you on the camera, so it's alright.
Alright.
Whoa! Bloody
hell. Yes, sorry, it's a bass stereo.
Oh, I can't barely hear it. There it is. Oh, I've run out of ammo.
Okay, you got these little four little things here, right? Wait, no, it's not open yet. You got these little four things gonna be opening up.
Yeah.
Each time we've killed a few of them.
Yeah.
I gotta come over here first. I think I gotta scan it, I've gotta scan it. I'm gonna scan it now. That's gonna open. It's gonna start shooting that on the left, yeah?
Yeah, I'm killing it.
Start shooting it. And then I think
it breaks and it falls.
I can't remember, but what happens? Either
you need to open that up on
me. Yeah. Yeah, now his thralls will start coming out now.
It's alright if they can hear your music, you know? Don't bother me. If I get copyrighted, I get copyrighted, don't I?
It's not really copyright if you're like listening off your own stuff. Like, if it's on Spotify.
Okay, that's what you're listening to.
It's just I've got like 3,000.
So yeah, you
more.
Don't copyright it, please. You really are.
I've got Spotify. There's more over here.
Oh, there's that one over there. That's doing really well. Go and get him. Why are you gonna that one?
Get that ammo.
Oh crap. I'm just running out of ammo. Just that time you're not with ammo. Are you listening to me?
21 Pilots.
Oh, good.
Alright, one more time.
How are you going? I'm going over here.
Hang on. Changing the song.
There's a boss, I just took two. I think they were both about one. Ah, crap, I'm not bullets again.
Gucci travel bag.
Black hats, white hats. Really makes
you think?
Thinking about switching sides, Amanda?
I think we have to kill loads of enemies, don't we, first, before
Amanda
it opens.
Amanda goes rogue, and we'll have Thrall buzzing the control center inside of a week. But, let's get back to work.
Oh, is that it? I'm level 16 now.
I think so.
Hey, I'm level 16 now.
Hang on. Where's my playlist?
I've got how many? I've got 21,000 M grams.
Yeah. They're called engrams, but I think some people do actually call them. What did you say?
Engrams.
Oh, they said engrams then.
What can I spend them on? I can't remember. I keep forgetting.
Engrams. You just collect them from the tower. Right, let's go back up here.
I go to the farm,
I've
don't
got
I?
One more.
When do I unlock the tower anyway?
After you've completed the last mission.
What was the last mission?
You know, it looks like a sort of a half square.
Do you mean
and it's,
the traveler?
And it's red. Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta do all the missions.
How long does that take? That takes a good day, doesn't it?
I don't know. I'm not really sure.
We'll do it in one video on like later in the future.
I think for you, you'll have to jump on that ledge right there. Because a Titan can jump, when he jumps, he can go really high.
Yeah.
And then a Hunter jumps 3 times. Or if you've got a exotic armor that does it, then they can jump higher. But they always say you have to have a warlock, a titan and a hunter for a raid, because of a hunter is for speed, so it runs to do like the running around. You got the titan for I'm not really sure, I can't remember. My memory's really bad for explaining. I'm 22 and my memory's bad. Out of all my playlists, I've got 4 playlists. I've got 8 songs on one playlist, and they're all.
I got a new mission, fine. I got a new mission.
Yeah, it's one of my missions. I thought we'll do this because I might have to carry you through this one.
Come on. Oh, there's some invisible people over here. I need to get moving out.
Yeah, that's the fallen.
Okay. Arrgh, go away. You stupid bum. I can't even see you, where are you? Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh, I can't even see him. Do you know what I keep doing on Thingy Crucible?
Yeah.
I keep thinking War Runner, thinking it's Black Ops, it in for the warfare.
Yeah. Fuck.
Ah. Oh. Getting on my nerves.
I've got a really itchy back. Since I've quit smoking, right? All the shit that's come out of my body. There's rat poisoning, and there's tar, and there's rat poisoning in the fags.
Oh,
since I've quit smoking. You know, like the teenager spots you get younger.
Yeah.
I'm getting these fucking massive spots now. So if I'm in a car or something or going out somewhere, I'm sit back and just wear my seatbelt and I'm wearing my hoodie, I can feel it rubbing against my back. So when I'm sitting down in the car, I can feel it rubbing against my back and then
Holy I don't like them eyeballs. They're getting on my nerve. Be my head in this game.
Oh, they're servitors.
Oh my. I was burst firing it. I was pissing the power. Don't revive me, I'll come. Go somewhere else. Come to you now. I got my supercharge box. Are you down? No.
No.
Do you ever use my supercharger or not?
Hang on.
You get behind this fucking wall.
Yeah, use it now.
Where is he?
Down here.
Where?
He's just down here.
Where? I just wasted.
Wait, did you throw a grenade?
No. I shot some armor. Yeah, I'm sure.
I seen one of them blow up, but.
Fuck! Now it took some damage. Then I did. All the damage is gone. I need to regain it. Fuck!
Yeah. All right. Alright, it's this way. Alright, you know when you're looking for somewhere to go, the next place to go, look for, you know your button for your ghost? Your left side.
Yeah.
Little button in the middle between the Xbox button.
Just press that button,
and you get like a little diamond shape showing you where to go.
Yeah, I know how to do that. Hey, I know how to do all that.
I'm just saying in the video in case like some people don't have the game or
I get you. Yeah, this mission's hard, isn't it?
Hang on, wait. I just run through it, it'll be fine.
Surfers car. Am I saying it properly? Surfers.
Servitor.
Servitor. That had to hurt.
Oh, you just call it the eyeball. It's easier for you. People keep saying to me, was it someone in the party last night who was saying if you can spot dyslexia, you haven't got dyslexia or something?
Oh, that was Mike. That was Tommy.
Alright. Yeah, I can. The only way how I actually learned it from Siri on my phone.
Fuck.
I asked to spell it out for me. And since I've asked to spell it out for me.
I can't spell to save my life, mate.
Because I've got a bit of dyslexia.
I am dyslexic.
But longer words, more difficult. So if like, because I've got speech problems, I've had it since I was. So if I try and think of the word to say or the letter, I struggle.
Shit. Yeah, man.
Because I was a late speaker. I didn't start speaking until I was 5.
Yeah, must have been my first word was the swear word or something.
Yeah, that was my first word.
Cyborg away.
I had a brother that I was getting told I was his brother, but my mum was like, no, he's not your brother. But I found out after I was 16, he is my brother. But no, that's what mum didn't. Yeah, it's mum's trying to protect me and sort of, because she didn't want me knowing the other. She didn't want me knowing the other family because of the bloody shit was going on between the other side of the family. But because of it, yeah, he says to me, go and say fuck off to your mum. I don't know how old I was. I've been about 5, 6. But this is when I only just started to learn to speak in school.
Yeah.
Saying hello, or like, cause I'm Welsh. Bore da means good morning and stuff like that. They were giving me little ways how to learn to speak, like hello, or tin yawn heavy, or something like that. Yeah. Means how are you today?
For either production, probably. Okay, now guys, you get a fucking Welsh fucking teacher. Why do you
ask? Yeah, I'm actually Welsh, like proper. My first language is Welsh.
Yeah.
But I don't speak it that much. But Mark, right? You can understand it. He's not Welsh, but yeah. he knows what I'm saying.
I hate this freaking eyeball, mate. Gets my nerves, man. What the fucking
hell? Fucking.
Turn around.
Oh, they're fighting. Let them fight. It'd be easier for us to fucking. Well, I say met, but you know what I mean. Most of them, I just leave them fight and then take out the rest, whatever's left.
Yeah. I need to change my ammo. I got a new, like, new bit. My character's 122 now.
Alright.
Yeah, it's good for a day.
So basically, right, every time you get an equipment, right, say like you've got 100, right?
Yeah.
And then you get another equipment saying 216 or something like that. Take the 100 off and put the 200 on.
Good run for him. Not a lot like him out there. Let's get slow to the reactor.
It's my characters now. Yeah, 122. I think that's good for just playing for a day and like a night. Is it a you think that's good?
Yes, that's fucking. You're already fucking level 16.
Going to 17. Forward to your and most of it I did it on solo. All on my own, try all crucibles and everything.
I've got the Wrecked King's Crew quest.
Do you want to do, are we doing more your missions or we're going to do some mine now or it's up to you?
Well, this is the Vanguard mission, so I've got loads to do. So, do you want to do yours, or do you want to do mine?
It's up to you.
Or, do you want to do mine, because then they'll give you the XP anyway.
Do yours, mate.
and then I can do yours, okay, and help you out.
Okay.
All right. Go to the lady.
Okay.
In the siren's watch.
I need to check my phone because everyone keeps texting me.
Fucking up. I can't believe they've changed my fucking phone.
I know, aren't it? It's annoying. It's like a kid's phone.
What the fuck have they done to my fucking... Alright, I'm gonna send you a picture of what they fucking done to my fucking thing. You know when you scroll up, you flick your finger up for your music, your torch. Fuck this.
Yeah, that made a lot. Yeah, I know, that's what they've done to me.
It's weird. I've only just got this update and I didn't even know about it.
Yeah, I've had it for ages, man. What are you doing now? Where are you going?
I never knew. I'm just collecting fucking stuff. Alright, okay.
Hey there, lad, I just need to check something.
Oh, okay, I'm finished. There's a patrol on as well, if you want to do that.
I've got new chest plates, but I'm going to keep this thing game. This one. You know, the one that I just got a minute ago. Oh.
Yeah.
Because I got like three other ones, but I want to keep this one because it's got like a sick pattern on it.
Yeah, well, those ships aren't going to fix themselves.
Sorry, what do you. I was fucking. I'm pissed off with that fucking phone now. Alright, what were you saying? You got what?
I've got three chest plates now. Like, do you know the.
Right, what have you got? Is it higher?
I don't know.
Right, what have you got? The radiant flux.
Yeah, it's higher. It makes it 1-3-1, but I want to keep that other one.
Right, right. What you do is, right, put the yellow one back on.
Yeah.
Press Y on the yellow chest plate. The yellow chest plate. Press Y on it.
Yeah.
And it should say armory. And go on to armory, it should
Where's that?
Oh, hang on. Legendary shards. Fuck. You haven't got legendary shards. Alright, you know the little purple things you got on the screen? Legendary shards.
What?
Where you got your glimmer.
Legendary shards.
Wait, you need some of those. I just realised you haven't got any, so you can't infuse it yet.
Okay.
You have to wait.
So yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for today. I'm not sure we're gonna do another one straight after this. So peace, guys. Bye. See ya. Peace out.